This is another episode of Transport Keeper 2. My playset, as you can see here, the horses here in the backcountry are doing just fine. I don't even think it's a country, honestly. I really don't understand how all these people could live here in this hot-ass place, but here we are. We are currently traveling at 68 miles an hour, and the weather is hot as hell. And as you can look down here, we have horses that are probably just sweltering in this heat, but I have no idea. I know nothing about horses, and here we are, and we are currently making our descent. Please fasten your seatbelts. Either that or we are just coasting now, but as you can see, the airport's right over there, and I hope you enjoyed our flight today. And as you can see, to the there's a shadow, and here we are landing, delivering this cargo of 10 pieces of fresh bread for this wonderful, massive city. We're currently doing a descent, so please fasten your seatbelt. Put up your tray table, son, as we prepare for landing. The weather is a nice, warm 115 degrees and dry. If I were you, I'd stay under a tree. And hopefully the god of this flat world can add more trees to our arid landscape. There we are, and touchdown. Thank you for flying with Placid Airways. Alright, that's enough of that. Hello guys, welcome back. So, as you can see, we are rich. 197 million. Let's upgrade some stuff. Mediocre. Nah. We are not mediocre. We are extraordinary. Let's change that crap out. LA Fuel. Well, you know what? LA Fuel, huh? Let's do that. What the hell was that sound? I have no idea. Look at these trams. These trams are freaking ridiculous. But let us upgrade. Boom. Let's see how fast these guys are going. Stuck in traffic, I see. As always. And what the hell is going on here? What the hell is happening? Whoa, what the hell is happening right now? Why is everyone, like, stuck? Huh, you know what? Maybe it's too many trams? Let's delete one. This is insane. What the hell's going on? Delete another one. Maybe another one? You know what? Let's just... This is not cool, guys. What the hell is happening? How about... Let's just delete all these. Two trams. Come on. Start moving. What the hell is happening? Let's delete down to 20 trams. Okay. Something is going on, guys, and I have no idea what. You know what? Let's just delete. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10 trams. Just delete that. What the hell are you waiting for? Machines to train. Okay, what? Manage line. Load if available. Come on. Get your ass moving. Okay, there we go. Alright, we're back on track, guys. We're back on track. Holy crap, that was like, what the hell's going on? That was insane. I really did not like that. Well, let's cut those trams back. That was freaking insane, guys. What the hell? Well, things are moving again, so that's good. It's that traffic. Okay. I think things are starting to move. Yep. Alright. We're back in business. Except for these guys. Okay, we're back in business, we're back in business, we're good, we're good. These guys are moving, good. Take your shit and go. Thank you. That's just huge traffic jam right here. Insane. Truly. Freaking insane. Where's this guy going? Okay, he's delivering steel. He's good. He's good. He's good. Okay. I think we're finally moving here. These guys are fucking stuck. What the hell is this? You know what? Okay. I think I'm gonna delete some vehicles just because there's just too many. 18. They're good. They're good. Those guys are good. These guys are fine. These guys are fine. Trucks, steel series. That's the trucks. Let's check out the wheels. Plastics, the wheels. They're fine. They're fine. 14. Fine. 20. That. Temescal 30. Delete that. 26. 20. Delete that. Getting these vehicles off the road. 20. LA tools. Delete that. Delete that. And looks like traffic is starting to flow a little bit better. Alright, we're good. Let's change these guys up. Mediocre to these are machine goods. So we're gonna do all cargo right there. That was freaking weird. I just felt like a gust of air come in. Unless somebody opened the door to my room and they forgot that I was recording. It happens. Alright, these trains are still chugging along with their bricks and shit. Good. Okay, we're good. Looks like we are piling on some bread. So I think we should get another plane. There's only two planes so far, so let's get another one. Three now. This guy's gonna have to wait. This guy's gonna go ahead and fly. This guy is landing. Alright, we're good. Okay, so where are we? Let's upgrade this mediocre Inglewood truck. There we go. Coffee and bricks. There we go. Speed it up, guys. Speed it up. 18 kilometers. 20 kilometers. Oil. We are gonna speed that up. Steel. Gonna speed that up. Trees. Two kilometers an hour faster. We're all gonna be doing all right. Look at this. That's amazing. All right, let's decorate some stuff, shall we? Inglewood's looking pretty damn barren. Two passengers. Good money right there. Twenty-three passengers, okay. Excuse me. Two passengers. Not bad. 23 passengers. Good. He's going, chugging along, doing his thing. How's traffic over here? Still doing fine. They're doing good. Three people. Okay. Four. All right. I think what I'm going to do is add another train. Yep. Let's add another train. gonna put a stop right here. A signal light. One way. Yes. There we go. Four people. And we have more bread being dropped off. That is how the cookie crumbles, everyone.
You guys ever seen Bruce Almighty?
I used to love that movie. Like, that used to be my favorite movie go-to when I was struggling with my faith and stuff. But we are not talking about that right now. 58 cargo. Looks like we need more planes. The hell was that sound? Whoa, you need a second runway. What is this? Let's make a second runway. I don't know what the hell that is. Cargo terminal. I think we are reaching our capacity, guys. I think we need more planes. Because we are not fulfilling this order. Let's do another one. Let's go to Inglewood this time. Buy a vehicle, cargo. There we go. Let's increase the runway. Good job, good job. That is, we got three birds in the air. Three birds in the air. Hopefully that'll help with all that. This train is still here. And they are now crossing. Okay, cool. There are six people on that train. There we go. Right now, there's not enough demand, so I'm not even gonna bother. Eighteen people right there, that's great. All right, let's upgrade some vehicles. That's going to increase our delivery rate. Temescal bricks. Well, they're bricks, right? I got to figure out a better naming system. Bread and bricks. There we go. All cargo. Everything is all good. We are at 222 million. Always want to be a millionaire. Unfortunately, it's only through games. Look at this. Look at all these people right here. Yeah, get on the bus. Get your butt on the bus. These people still... They still refuse. They refuse my services that I offer them. This wonderful city. I think I have too many boats. I think that's too many boats. Let's delete that. Let's delete you. Sell you. Too many boats. I don't like it when they're waiting for too long for their shit, you know? And sell you. Alright. That should clog up. Release some congestion. I'm trying to think. How could I ease the traffic of this place? Love that sound. That's the sound of my terrain. Let's put right there. Let's put one right there. Are you fucking kidding me? Do another one right here. All right, there we go. We're good. Okay, let's see what else. Everything is good. Let's decorate. San Francisco's really green. Los Angeles, barren. It's pretty accurate. This forest here, I should add more trees. There we go. They ran forest. Like dry, it's a dry forest, they're very dry. And let's make this farm. Yeah, that's fine. No, we need this to be more pasture raised. Cows can eat all that crap. Look at all this bread that's being produced right now. Are we still not keeping up with this demand? Jeez. No, we're good. We're good. We're keeping up just fine. Trains doing okay. Trams are doing okay. Let's put a... Let's see. Bus, tram. We're gonna make buses. Because I am sick and tired of these people not using my wonderful tram line that I put so much work into. That's fine. Go. That's fine. That's fine. You know what? Fuck it. Everything's fine.
I love this little thing. Let's see. Okay, this might need a bus. Temescal bus line. Local transit authority. That is me. There we go. These guys are doing all right. See how much these guys are. Number four. Alright, cool. Are people still driving this damn thing? Yep, they still are. People will drive. Cannot take away the freedom. Let's make this a little bit more green. It's a little too bleh. Paint tools. Grass. Oh, what the hell? Are you not keeping up again? No, we're good. We're keeping up. This other airplane just landed. I'm wondering if I should have a passenger airplane. You know what? Let's do it. Let's have a passenger airplane. Go from here to here. And we will call that SD Inglewood Heeple. Make that yellow. We'll put a bus line here so people could get their asses to this place. Inglewood. There we go. And then over here, we've got a bus line here as well. This is San Diego bus line. So let's go. Alright. So what we're going to do now is buy an airplane. We're going to do passengers, and we'll do a small airplane. What? San Diego Airport. know what it is? I think it's because we don't have a passenger terminal. That's probably it. There we go. That's why. No passenger terminal. Let's destroy this. Put a bus sign right there. There we go. Smith Street, alright. That's why there's no passenger terminal. These guys. Should be fine. Okay, so, I'm trying to figure this out. Englewood. Going on. I just heard Southwest. That shit is funny. Did you guys hear about that crap that happened in Southwest? If you're a victim of that, I am so sorry. That is what happened to you. I'm trying to figure this out. To the airport? I mean, it's connected to the airport, otherwise how else is the other thing going right now? I don't understand what the hell's happening. Stations report the following problems. San Diego Airport. Okay. What is a problem, San Diego? I don't understand what is happening here. Ah, okay. So maybe it's because there we go. Got it. Thank God. All right. So, where's this guy? Mr. Propeller plane over here. Carrying zero bitches. What is that thing anyway? We're like, oh, you got no bitches. That thing that's happening right now on like TikTok and all that crap. It's so funny. It's so, like, I don't understand it. It's so weird. Alright, is anybody coming here? You know what I should do? I should have a road that goes through there. You know what? Let's do it. Oh, we are going. We don't need roads. Back to the Future, baby. Enjoy the drive, everybody. All right. I guess that's where we're going to end it today. Let's get. Oh, you know what? Let's just upgrade this. I can't stop playing. I can't stop playing, but I got to get to work. Steal. City Bean Cafe. Cafe. This should really ease up some congestion. This upgrade that. There we go. Bus to Inglewood. That's it. Everything's good. We are making money. That's it, everyone. Thank you for joining me. Until next time, enjoy your commute. Thanks to me, though, because don't thank me, though, because I got hella traffic here. Fuck these people up. See you later.